another image of King David and Moses. Let's find out what color Moses was. Let me get the book of Exodus, chapter 4, verse 6. Read.
The book of Exodus, chapter 4, verse 6. And the Lord said furthermore unto him, put now thine hand into thy bosom. And he put his hand into his bosom. And when he took it out, behold, his hand was leprous as snow. And he said, put thine hand into thy bosom again. And he put his hand into his bosom again and plucked it out of his bosom. And behold, it was turned again as his other flesh.
Right here, the Lord told Moses to put his hand in his bosom to show Moses a miracle. And when he looked at his hand, it was white. What did they say? White as snow. If he was already white, why would his hand turn white? And when the Lord told Moses to put his hand back in his bosom, it was changed back to his original color, which is black. You see, Moses grew up with the Egyptian. Moses was the grandson of Pharaoh. There's no way. By the way, this is what the ancient Egyptians looked like. There's no way that the Pharaoh would sit an Edomite on his lap and say that that was his grandchild. He would know immediately that wasn't his grandchild, and that child would be destroyed. And incidentally, this is what the ancient Egyptians looked like until they were ran out of Egypt.